Attention patrol, this is dispatch 4-4. I need a unit in the vicinity of 83rd and Broadway. We got a possible 211, burglary in progress at 634 West 83rd. I repeat, request unit to check into a possible 211 at 634 West 83rd.
Roger, dispatch, this is Edwards, I'm on it. Here comes the cavalry. I love New York. What the? Doggy. Big mean doggy. Something tells me this must be the place. NYPD, freeze!
What? They couldn't bring donuts. You have no idea what you're sticking your nose into.
Don't be shy. Come on out and join the party. Hey, you! Freeze! Oh, he got his boys waiting below.
Don't let him out of the dumpster.
Now that's what they mean by New York's finest.
You're done.
I'm not getting paid nearly enough for this.
Don't even think about it.
Nothing's easy, is it? Got you, man. I'm on your tail. Oh! End of the line, Twinkle Toes. And who the hell are you supposed to be?
A friend. Congratulations. It's not every man who can run down a Roswell on sweat and guts alone. They trained you well at the police academy. That's good, very good. But from this day on, you can forget everything they taught you, because everything you learned is wrong. No use sugarcoating it. Aliens live amongst us. That's the big secret, and it's our job to make sure it doesn't get out. Once you step through these doors, your life as you know it is over. You don't exist. You were never born. Anonymity is your name. Once you put that suit on, you are no longer a part of the system. We are above the system. Beyond it. We are them. We're they. And now you are one of us. The Men in Black.